Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix iPhone is disabled. This is iPhone 6s and this solution is also working in other iPhones. So please subscribe my channel, also press bell icon to get my all latest videos notifications. Now first of all we have to go to Google and type here iPhone fix pangu.in. Go to down. Here we have to download two files. For that we are going to search that file. So you can type here iPhone disabled fix. I was wrong here. So type here iPhone disabled fix from pangu.in. Just open this. This is perfectly solution. You can download iTunes from here and download the firmware file from here. You can download the iTunes. I have already downloaded, that's why I am not going to download this. And let me show you that how to download iPhone firmware. So this is my iPhone and you have to download the latest one. So I have already downloaded, you can see here. This is the firmware file. And open the iTunes after installation. That was a very simple step. So before start, connect your iPhone in download mode or recovery mode. Press the volume down key and power keys together for 10 seconds. Keep pressing volume down key after 5 seconds. Now keep pressing volume down key after the logo appears. This is the recovery mode. You can see here my device has been recognized here. Just press the shift key and click here and navigate your file. Just click on restore. It will take time to extract file, so I have fast forward this clip, otherwise the video will be longer. It has taken around 10 minutes to extract the file. Now the restoration process has been started. Do not disconnect your device or remove the cable, otherwise the iPhone may be break condition. So keep holding your breath and keep connecting the device. Always use Wi-Fi and do not connect the internet connection also. It will also interrupt the flashing process. Now you can see here I have fast forward this clip also. It has taken around 20 minutes to complete the flashing. Now you can see here the flashing process has been completed. Now you can disconnect the device. There is no need to connect. I am connecting my device because the charging is not enough in my device. So rest the file installed will by the mobile phones. Now complete this initial setup. Select your country. Just continue. Do not connect the Wi-Fi, otherwise it will take time. So I am just skipping this step. I will set up the touch ID later. I will set up the passcode after the phone start. Don't want to restore, so just click on here, agree. Just continue. Not now. Disable the location services. I will set up Siri later. Just continue here. Get it started. Now you can see here we have successfully fixed our device. So if you like this video, hit the like button, share this video to your friend. And if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So see you in next video. Till then, bye.